Choosing the right external hard drive can be tricky, especially when you're comparing options like the Western Digital Black P10, the Seagate Portable, or the Western Digital Elements. Today, we'll break down the key features, repairability, durability, and performance of these drives to help you decide which one is the best for your needs. Let's start by disassembling the WD Elements. By taking them apart, we can identify the hard drive model, providing exact specifications, and examine the circuit board design, which reveals the engineering behind the product, such as connector arrangements. This is important because it shows how repairable the device is. The WD Elements drive has an all-plastic enclosure. Inside, it houses a 2.5-inch hard drive with a rotational speed of 4,800 RPM. It uses shingled magnetic recording technology, optimized for environments with lower write speeds, such as archiving or media storage. While it technically operates on the SATA bus, physical access to the SATA interface is unavailable, as the circuit board features only a USB micro B connector. This design negatively impacts repairability, as I'll explain shortly. For comparison, I analyzed another external hard drive, the WD EasyStore model from 2019, which is similar to the WD Elements. These two drives are nearly identical, both using the same USB micro B connector on the circuit board. However, the EasyStore drive has a faster rotational speed of 5,400 RPM. Despite being 5 years older, this model demonstrates better performance due to the higher rotational speed. Next, let's disassemble the WD Black P10 game drive. For this, you'll need a 2mm hex screwdriver to remove the four screws securing the top cover. While the requirement for a tool adds complexity, opening the WD Black P10 is still easier than disassembling drives with internal latches. The top cover is made of metal, but the hard drive casing is primarily plastic. Unfortunately, this design doesn't provide shock resistance, as the plastic casing absorbs the impact during a fall or damage. This choice prioritizes aesthetics over durability. The WD Black P10 is equipped with a 2.5-inch hard drive with a rotational speed of 4,800 RPM. Internally, it is almost identical to the WD Elements drive, featuring the same USB micro B connector and a rotational speed. Compared to the EasyStore, the WD Black P10 rotational speed is slower, making it less performant in this regard. Finally, let's open the Seagate Portable drive, which proved the most difficult to disassemble. The internal latches are designed in such a way that some may break during the process. The Seagate Portable's casing, including the top cover, is made entirely of plastic. If you decide to open this hard drive, use only a plastic tool to avoid damaging the circuit board, which is positioned face up inside. The Seagate Portable houses a 2.5-inch hard drive with a rotational speed of 5,400 RPM. The critical distinction between this drive and the WD Black P10 and WD Elements lies in its design. The Seagate drive includes a removable USB micro B adapter board, providing direct access to the SATA interface. This design offers significant advantages. First, there's access to data in case of damage. If the USB micro B connector is damaged, you can remove the drive from its enclosure and connect it directly to your PC via SATA or use a USB to SATA adapter. This bypasses the need for a functional USB connection, making data recovery straightforward and cost-effective. Second, there's compatibility with professional data recovery tools. Recovery tools are designed to work with SATA interfaces. The Seagate Portable's removable board simplifies the process, while WD drives with embedded USB interfaces require expensive modifications for SATA access, increasing recovery costs and complexity. The removable board design of the Seagate drive allows DIY enthusiasts or IT professionals to troubleshoot and potentially recover data using available data recovery tools. WD drives, lacking this flexibility, often force users to rely on specialized and expensive recovery services. This design difference makes the Seagate Portable drive a better choice for users concerned about long-term data accessibility and recovery options, especially in cases involving hardware failures. In terms of case height, all three drives are roughly the same. The WD Black P10 and Seagate Portable cases have identical heights, while the WD Elements case is slightly smaller. However, the WD Black P10 case is wider, making it the largest overall. The Seagate Portable is mid-sized, and the WD Elements drive has the smallest footprint. As for the warranty on drives, the WD Elements comes with a 2-year warranty. Western Digital Black P10 game drive comes with a 3-year warranty. The Seagate Portable limited warranty varies by region and location of purchase. Asia Pacific. The warranty is the longest here at 3 years, Europe, the Middle East, and Africa. The warranty extends 2 years. For Americas, the warranty is valid for 1 year, covering countries in North, Central, and South America. Additionally, Seagate provides rescue data recovery services for data recovery in case of hardware failure, accidental deletion, or physical damage. This service is included with the Seagate Portable drive for a specified period, typically aligned with the warranty, at no extra cost. To evaluate performance, I conducted tests using Crystal Disk Mark version 8.0.6. First test, I used the standard 1GB benchmark, which provides a reliable estimate of drive performance. Second test, a 16GB benchmark was used to simulate real-world scenarios involving large files, as larger drives often deliver more accurate results under these conditions. The test results showed that the Seagate Portable excelled in most performance metrics, outperforming other drives. It emerged as the top choice for sequential read and write speeds, which are crucial for efficiently transferring large files. The WD Elements is suitable for scenarios involving frequent small file operations. The WD Black P10 lags in performance compared to the other drives, particularly in sequential read and write speeds. After a thorough analysis, let's sum it up. Seagate Portable. This drive stands out as the best overall performer, delivering the fastest sequential read and write speeds, which are crucial for efficiently handling large files. Its removable USB adapter board provides direct access to the SATA interface, a critical feature for easy data recovery and long-term accessibility. The Seagate Portable is the ideal choice for users prioritizing speed, versatility, and data recovery options. WD Elements. This model excels in random write tasks, making it a suitable option for scenarios involving frequent small file operations. While its performance is slightly behind the Seagate Portable in sequential tasks, its compact size and solid random write capabilities make it a dependable choice for general purpose storage, especially for archiving or media use. However, its limited repairability due to the embedded USB interface is a drawback. WD Black P10. Designed with gamers in mind, it lags in performance compared to the other drives, particularly in sequential read and write speeds. It may appeal to users who value aesthetics and build quality over peak performance. The only advantage of this hard drive is the 3-year warranty period. The only common feature of all these external hard drives is their durability. Hard drive technology is inherently fragile, and the plastic cases make them susceptible to damage from falls, compromising their overall durability. Conclusion. In my opinion, the best external hard drive is the Seagate Portable, and here is why. The Seagate Portable emerges as the best all-around option, offering an excellent balance of speed, reliability, and repairability. However, if your use case involves heavy small file transfers, the WD Elements is a strong contender. For those who prioritize design, the WD Black P10 could be the right fit. I left links to these external hard drives in the video description below. Anyway, your choice should depend on your specific needs, whether it's performance, data recovery flexibility, or warranty period. Thank you for watching this detailed comparison of external hard drives. If you found this review helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more in-depth reviews, teardown guides, and repair tutorials. Your support helps us create more content like this. Thank you for watching How Fix It, and see you in the next video.